Just about to jump off. No, for like 3 years when he got knocked. 5 new blocks, hold it down for. Hip a nigga straight rip, money on the books. It ain't bitches, it's crooks who look out for other crooks. So I'm shopping, money in his pocket, he straight. What's the next move for me? Had to make that nigga chill for at least 2 to 3 months. Cause once it's on, it's on, he didn't care. It's like, slow down, baby, the money ain't going nowhere. Keep in touch, though, to show how much your ass is with it. The dope flow is there, and in a minute you can get it. You got to watch a nigga just coming home in his game. Cause on the low, he may be trying to go against the grain. Just about to jump. Just about to jump. As strange as the change some niggas go through when they lock down, they really can't hack me. Handles a bit like a jacket. Wow. Strap it on my back, but niggas ain't built like me. And by the end, niggas was like, yo, why you kill Mike D? Wasn't me, but yeah, he had it coming to him. Used to be my dog, so I let my cousin do. Sent him out of state with like a half a brick. Down to my spot in VA, cause the money comes quick. Half of that got fucked up before I even got to checking on him. Mistakes happen, so I really wasn't wrecking on him. Got him up out of there, sent him down a little further. Ain't heard from him in 2 months. Jumped on the next flight thinking I might steal something. This hungry shit'll make a nigga wanna kill something. Listen, shit looks neglected, just like I expected. Asked around, but ain't nobody heard from. But money talks and most niggas are snakes. So it wasn't long before his man was ready to take me. Just about to jump. Just about to jump.